staff, I extend a very warm welcome to each one of you gathered here this morning for CYPSA session. RBK International Academy is one of the five institutions established by Babubhai Kanakia Foundation in Mumbai as well as in Gujarat. This is a continuum school wherein IB curriculum is implemented right from nursery through grade 12 with ever supporting management and a dedicated team of teachers and staff. We are able to achieve quite a lot in the last 9 years. So precisely, the institution was established in 2007. I'm glad to share with you this morning that we have been ranked as number one school in C zone this year. Last year we had ranked 2, and we are also listed as one of the top 10 schools implementing IB curriculum and international education. Not just that, we have received outstanding school award from SOE educators for 2 years, once in 2012 and again in 2014. And also, WRC has listed us as the fastest growing school in Asian region or region of Asia. So all this wouldn't have been possible without the effort of everybody. We are one family and one team in RBKIA. That's how we are able to translate our dream and vision of nurturing the young minds and providing a stimulating environment to them in the true IB spirit. This morning, we are privileged to have all of you here. It's a real honor for us to host this CYPSA event. CYPSA Job Alike Session is one such platform that brings all like-minded educators who are passionate about education. And we all believe in caring, sharing, and nurturing. So make yourself comfortable and feel at home. I would like to thank Mr. Kaiser Dupaishe, President of CYPSA, who has guided us throughout, and our coordinator, Ms. Kinnari Shah, and her entire team for coordinating the event. And once the session begins, you will find some photographers walking into your classes and all that. Please allow them just to click few pictures, so that we can reminisce on the memories of today, and these are the moments for cherishing. So